Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary to you too.
Daddy, can you push me in the swing?
I'll race ya.
Trying to sleep! No way! Does this belong to you?
Yes, I guess so.
You're late, you're drunk, you're fired.
If Red's situation wasn't thought about by yesterday's date, would have no choice but to deliver you a notice of eviction. I'm here to do that.
Thank you for coming in today, but I think we've narrowed down our short list of candidates for this job.
Well, I can't take this anymore, Richard. You're drunk.